understand that I don't make this shit up, right? These are things that I'm taking from other people. So if I ask a big league player who doesn't normally turn his shoulders that much, he could do it in one swing. Does that make sense? So that doesn't mean this is a bad drill. 2 years down the road, you might come back to this drill and be like, oh my gosh, that was super helpful for me. So always try to keep a library of the things that you learn, but understand, hey, this might not be the best thing right now. We still want video of you, okay? Just trying to finish the shoulders right now.